In the Western Cape province of South Africa, where agriculture forms the backbone of the rural economy and employment, climate change has the potential to destabilize agricultural and food security, undermining economic development. Climate change is caused by people adding heat-trapping gases to the atmosphere, causing changes to environments around the world. It presents a very new and significant threat to agriculture in the Western Cape. Agriculture is especially sensitive to the fluctuations in rainfall and temperature that climate change brings. The agricultural sector is affected by many risks caused by climate change, such as droughts and less winter rainfall, more heat waves and warmer summers and winters, more fires, more floods, and biodiversity loss. Already between 2003 and 2008, direct damage costs associated with climate-related extreme events amounted to over 3 billion rand. Many local farmers are implementing responses to existing and future climate risks. However, for long-term resilience to climate change, a coordinated and cooperative response is required. To this end, SmartAgri was launched with the aim to support the development of a sustainable, climate-smart response to the impacts of climate change on agriculture in the Western Cape. In different areas of the Western Cape, SmartAgri engages with agricultural communities and stakeholders, identifying what people are already doing to deal with climate change and the additional actions that can be taken to strengthen resilience in agriculture. Farmers and other agricultural bodies contribute to this initiative through shared learning, new insights, and the joint identification of practical responses to climate change. With these actions, existing and future climate risks can be proactively dealt with, arising opportunities can be taken advantage of, and greenhouse gas emissions can be reduced. Together, through climate-smart agricultural practices, we can safeguard food security and sustainability while maintaining economic growth, making sure that the Western Cape remains a strong agricultural region in the future.